Calendar number 507 by Senator Ranzenhofer, Senate Print 3550B, an act to amend the highway law.
Senator Ranzenhofer on the bill.
Thank you, Madam President. I was debating whether or not to stand up before when we were talking about the Veterans Hall of Fame memorial resolution. I thought it more appropriate to make my remarks at this point as we designate a portion of a state highway in Erie County, actually in the town of Amherst, as the Staff Sergeant William R. Wilson III Memorial Highway. With us today in the chamber are William Wilson's parents, William and Kimberly, who are sitting here on the floor, his grandmother, Sonia Wilson, Judy Rudis, Don and Robert Master Orilli, and Carolyn Gresick, who have traveled here from Erie County to be with us here today. Staff Sergeant William R. Billy Wilson III was inducted into the New York State Veterans Hall of Fame earlier this morning. He was honored posthumously. Staff Sergeant Wilson served as a squad leader for the 2nd Platoon of the 172nd Separate Infantry Brigade that was headquartered in Germany. Known as Billy to many of his family and friends, he grew up in Gettysville, New York, and went to Williamsville High School. Wilson served on 2 combat deployments to Iraq as part of Operation Iraqi Freedom and 1 tour of duty during Operation Enduring Freedom in Afghanistan. And while in Afghanistan, he was training Afghan soldiers and police to take over the country's security when he was unfortunately killed while in Paktika province in the eastern part of Afghanistan a little bit over a year ago on March 26, 2012. He was 27 at that time. He's been posthumously awarded the Bronze Star, Purple Heart. He also received the National Defense Service Medal, the Iraq Campaign Medal, and the Afghanistan Campaign Medal, as well as the Army Service Ribbon and Overseas Service Ribbon. Now, Staff Sergeant Wilson is a true American hero. He made the ultimate sacrifice, and it's due to his service for us on behalf of this country that is very fitting that the Senate today pass this bill, which will name Route 990, it's a highway in the town of Amherst, after him in his honor for his heroism, for his service, and for his bravery. And with that, again, you know, I'm going to be voting yes on this bill, which will designate this highway in his honor. Thank you, Madam
President. Senator Ranzenhofer will be recorded in the affirmative. Read the last.
The bill, I believe his parents are here. Would they please stand?
Read the last section.